11,000 tons of precious fuel. Alongside her are 13 heavily loaded merchant ships. Together, they form one of the most vital convoys of the war. To protect them, the Royal Navy assembles a massive fleet. 4 aircraft carriers, 2 battleships, 7 cruisers, and 32 destroyers. Their route takes them dangerously close to the Italian fleet and hordes of enemy bombers through seas infested by submarines and torpedo boats. On day 2, the aircraft carrier HMS Eagle is on protection duty. Then, disaster strikes. She takes a direct hit from the 4 torpedoes.
I think that from the time we were here, she was gone in 7 minutes.
She disappeared into the cloud of smoke which hung around her.
As the Navy drops depth charges to keep the subs at bay, the SS Ohio powers up. But by day 3, the convoy is under constant attack from the air. The first merchant ship is hit. Another carrier puts out of action. As dusk falls, the SS Ohio reaches the most dangerous stage, the narrow channel between Africa and Sicily. Within minutes, deadly torpedoes wreak havoc.
There were 3 terrific explosions. The first HMS Algeria, second HMS Cairo, then us, the Ohio.
Seawater from a massive hole in her side helps to put out the fire. But that night, there is carnage all over town as torpedo bombers and their Italian guns swarm into attack. By dawn on day 4, half the convoy's merchant ships have been sunk or put out of action. And daylight brings the stupors back. The impact of one bomb knocks out the Ohio's bullet. She's now a 30,000-ton sitting duck. It's the start of a massive struggle. The Ohio is pushed and pulled painfully slowly towards Malta. Captain Mason is not giving up. Spitfires from the island provide air cover, but one Stuka gets through, and the 1,000-pound bomb breaks Ohio's back. To stop her sinking, the Navy had to improvise. With destroyers on either side, the Ohio inches into the minefield surrounding Malta. Finally, on the morning of the 15th, the SS Ohio enters the harbor. Thousands of Malta's citizens are there to greet her. In all, just 4 merchant ships and the SS Ohio made it through to Malta with their fuel and supplies. But their heroic effort and the courage of the Royal Navy meant that Malta was able to fight on. It was to prove a crucial turning point in the war.